for the first item, our new pigeon tape. We've come to the Horticultural Hall in London for the Racing Pigeon Capital Show. This is the second year of this show. It looks like it's been a regular success. This year's judges are all RP scribes. And this year is racing classes and show classes. It's Terry Peart, RP scribe. This is Mr. and Mrs. Jeff Cooper. Scrutinising. This is Mark Evans, and these two boys have come down the way down from Birmingham to judge today. Both RP scribes and great pigeon fanciers in their own right. This is Mr. Brian Woodhouse, judging some show pigeons. This is Bilko. Bilko's been a scribe for 15 years with a racing pigeon. He's not a great lover of show pigeons really, but he's doing a show class today. The show is well supported with trade stands this year, with several studs, including the Ponderosa UK stud. This is Vince Ransom, and he's driven 300 miles to judge today, and he's the RP man for the Up North Combine. A racing man doing a show class. This is Eric and Guido. They've come all the way over from Belgium to judge today, and both are outstanding fanciers in Belgium. Faithfuls are here today, Roddy and Ridewood. It amazes me that fanciers need all that stuff for race pigeons. It's amazing. This is Murray and Mills. And these two lads have come all the way from Leeds today. This is your RP scribe, Snowy. This is the racing pigeon stand. Manned, if that's the right term, by Joe and Audrey. Two of the great convoys, Doug Went and Johnny Goodwin. Comparing notes. These are all the class winners. And Doug Went is going to judge Western Show. 12 classes. This is Doug Went. judging best in shows. You've got to have a job here today. Beautiful pigeons in there.
Just got a moment with nothing,
okay? No, good, Doug. This beautiful checker in, best in show, and she's owned by Chris Padgham. This is best opposite sex, and Chris Padgham also owns this pigeon. He had a good day today. Beautiful cock. Very similar type to the hen. That's your best in show then, Doug. What do you like about her?
What do I like about her?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not a great, lover of show pigeons, but I like to be honest when I'm judging. And if you're looking for perfection in every part of the bird, this pigeon is going to
be good. Good. Well done, mate. Nice selection. Lovely pigeon. It's 11 o'clock, judging's finished, and the crowd start coming in. That's the end of another great show.